Student, you know that everyone like to listen a story. Even a child or a grown-ups. When our grandfather telling us a story, that time we gathered there to listening the story. Such as today we are going to learn a lesson. Grandpa tells a story. When grandfather telling a story, one kind is friend. Grandfather start a telling a story. Grandfather start telling a story. Once upon a there was water seas. That time the grown-up asked his father, Grandpa, what is an age? Means why the grown-up asked to grandfather? Because student, the grown-up don't understand meaning of age. Meaning of the age means student, sometime we interpret to each other. That time we don't understand any word, any phrase, any sentence, even part of some part of the passage. That time we ask our teacher, sir, please explain that what is mean any words, any sentence. But we must ask to the speaker be politely. Means whenever behave with a speaker to be politely. म्हणजेच विद्यार्थ्यांनो, ज्या वेळेस आजोबा गोष्ट सांगायला सुरू, त्या वेळेस एज या शब्दाचा अर्थ रोनकला कळाला नव्हता. मुलांनो, रोनकला त्या शब्दाचा अर्थ कळाला नव्हता. म्हणून तसं रोनकनं त्याच्या आजोबाला विचारलं. त्या सर्वांमधून आपल्याला हेच कळतंय की जेव्हा केव्हा आपण बोलणाराशी काहीतरी विचारतोय त्यावेळेस आपण नेहमी नम्रपणे विचारलं पाहिजे, हेच यातून आपल्याला शिकायला मिळतंय.